Hi there. In this video, I will tell you all about the free Yoast FAQ structured data block. You can add this block to both posts and pages. By doing so, the Yoast plugin will automatically add the right schema markup. Let's explore this awesome block. FAQ stands for Frequently Asked Questions. For example, here is an FAQ page on Yoast SEO. On it, we've gathered all the pressing questions and answers on XML sitemaps. So if a user needs something cleared up, they can easily look for an answer here. Okay, but what does that have to do with structured data? Well, FAQ pages are written in a convenient format for Google to show in the search results. They contain one line with a question and another line with the answer, quick and easy for both search engines and readers to scan. It is no surprise that FAQ-rich results are becoming more and more common. Take a look at the FAQ-rich results we get for our page on XML sitemaps. We first have the snippet that contains breadcrumbs, then the title and the meta description, but check out this cool box underneath. It displays some of the questions we have on the page. If I click on a question, I can read the answer right there. There is also a Show More button that reveals even more questions. How do you get this rich result for your FAQ page? With the Yoast FAQ block. The secret ingredient of the Yoast FAQ block is the schema code it generates. If you describe your questions and answers with FAQ schema, you tell search engines that this sentence is a question and that this paragraph is its answer. And all these questions and answers are related to the main topic of the page. No wonder Google can show the results so neatly. Because it doesn't have to wonder what the content is. Of course, the plugin adds all the code automatically. All you need to worry about is the content of the page. So, let's get to it. I will show you just how easy it is to create an FAQ page that will perform splendidly in the search results. I'll start in the post editor. Let's say I want to write an FAQ on how to get great-looking Google results. Let's first add a title and a short introduction. And now I'm going to add the Yoast FAQ block. The quickest way to add this block is by typing a forward slash followed by FAQ. But you can also hit the plus button and then click Browse All to go to the block library. Now scroll down to the Yoast structured data blocks and select Yoast FAQ. After adding the FAQ block, I can just start adding the questions and answers to it. For example, I'll add the first question. Then, of course, I will add the answer. I can also add an image to this answer. Let's do that too. To add a new question, click this Add Question button. Let me add some more questions and answers here quickly. If you want to, you can shuffle the answers and the questions with these up and down pointing arrows. Great, that took no special effort. Once you're done, you'll have a well-structured FAQ section on your post or page with valid structured data. That's it, really. If you want to create FAQ pages that Google will display as rich results, consider using the Yoast FAQ block. It will save you a lot of effort. And it will give you great results.